Hello students, welcome back. In my previous video, I have explained you the concepts which we are going to use in this exercise. Exercise 1.1 we are doing, and I have also solved question number 1. So in this video, I am going to start with question number 2. So in question number 2, one set is given to us. Name of the set is A. Its elements are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. See, with capital letter we write set, and then elements we write inside the curly braces. So elements are mentioned here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now what we have to do, one symbol we have to insert. See, this question is like filling the blank. So one symbol we have to insert. What is that symbol? Like this and like this. See, this symbol means belongs to. And this means doesn't belong, does not belong to, does not belongs to. So this symbol, see, if any element belongs to this set A, that means we will write this symbol, or else we will write this symbol. So let's write 5. So 5, you can see 5 is present in this set. So I can write here 5 belongs to A. See, this is a symbol of belongs to. We pronounce it belongs to. Then next is 8. 8 is not present here. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, only till 6. So 8 does not belongs to A. Then third one is 0. We can see here 0 is also not present. So we can write 0 does not belongs to A. Next one is 4. 4 is present here, we can see. So we can write 4 belongs to A. Next one is 2. 2 is also present. So 2 belongs to A. Next one is 10. 10 we can't see here in set A, which means 10 does not belong to set A. So with this, question number 2 is completed. It was very easy. Let's do the next question. Question number 3. So in question number 3, we have to write the following sets in roster form. See, roster form, I have explained you how to write. In roster form, all the elements we have to mention. So here, set builder form is given to us. Set builder means when one characteristic is given to us. See, A is an integer. So let's write down A. X, such that X is an integer. So one range is given to us, x is greater than equals to minus 3 and less than 7. So in roster form, elements we have to write. So we don't have to write anything else, only elements. So x is greater than equals to, see, this is a symbol of greater than equals to, since equality is also there. So we'll be starting from minus 3, then minus 2, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, because x is less than 7. So 7 we don't have to include because equality is not there. So like this, we can write all the elements because it's a roster form. So all the elements we have to write. So I have written all the elements. When x is an integer and x is greater than equals to minus 3 and less than 7. Now second, this is first one. Second one, B. B is equals to X, such that X is a natural number less than 6. Natural number. See, natural number starts from 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Because they have mentioned X is a natural number less than 6. So only till 5 we have to write. 6 is not included here. Now third one, C is equals to X is a two-digit natural number such that the sum of the digits is 8. So, two-digit number we have to write such that when we're adding these two digits, their sum should be equals to 8. So, two-digit numbers actually starts from 10. So, the first number is 17 because, see, when you're adding 1 plus 7, 1 plus 7 adds up to 8. So, 17 is a two-digit number which adds up to 8. The next one is 26. 26 also 2 plus 6 is 8. So next 35. 35 also 3 plus 5, 8. Then 44. 4 plus 4, 8. Then next is 53. 5 plus 3, 8. 62. 6 plus 2, 8. 71. 7 plus 1, 8. And 80. 8 plus 0 is 8. 8. So this is a collection of two digit numbers such that the sum of the digits is 8. So what we are doing in all of these sets, we are writing the elements because we are representing these sets in roster form or tabular form. So fourth one is D set. X is a prime which is a divisor of 60. So 60 has many, so many numbers are there which divide 60, but only prime number. So prime number which divide 60 is only 2 and 3. So x is a prime number which divides 60. So here 2, 3 and because 1, 5 also we'll write because 5 is also a divisor of 60. 5 is also a prime number. So only prime numbers we have to write. So 2, 3 and 5. Then fifth one, E. The set of all letters in the world trigonometry. See, when we are writing set, here letters have to write. So T will come, R, then I, G, O, N. See, O, again O is there, so we'll not write because the repetition of the elements is not allowed in set. So one element it only one time we should write. So although O is present two times here, so only one time we have to write. Then M, then E. E, we don't have to write again because we have already written once. So all the elements should be written only once. Then R also no need of writing again. And then Y. See, the set of all letters in the world trigonometry is this set T, R, I, G, O, N, M, E, Y. So any element which is getting repeated, we don't have to write it twice or thrice. Only one time we have to write. And moreover, when we are writing the elements of a set, we don't have to see any order. Anyway, we can write. So each element we have to write only once and in any order we can write it. So sixth one is F. F is the set of all letters in the word better. So B, E, T. Again, T is we are not going to write. Only once we have to write. B, E, T. Then again, E we are not going to write because T and E both are getting repeated. Then R will write. B, E, T, E. B, E, T and R. So this is the set of letters in the word better. So next question number fourth. Now this is the opposite question of question number third. Write the following sets in the set builder form. So in the previous question, set builder form was given to us. We wrote set builder form in roster form. Now here you can see roster form is given to us. See, the elements are given to us. So elements, all the elements when it is written, that means it's a roster form. And we have to convert this into set builder form. So let's start. So first one, write the following sets in the set builder form. So one set is given to us. Set is, I'll just write the set 3, 6, 9 and 12. So anything I'll write capital A is equals to. Then curly braces 3. See, we can see here it's like first element is 3. Then second one is, I'll just write first element is, I can write it as 3 into 1. So this is how you have to see how we can write, because one characteristic we have to write. For that you have to figure out which characteristic they have mentioned. So 3, I can write as 3 into 1. Then 6, if you see it is 3 into 2. Then 3 into 3. Then 3 into 4. Something like this is given to us. See. So 3 is common thing. So what we can do. A is equals to X. such that x is equals to 3n, okay, a is equals to x such that x is equals to 3n, where comma you can write from where now n's values. See, n is less than 5 you can write, and it is greater than 0. Like this you can write. See, n is greater than 0 only. Here we can see n is 1, 2, 3 and 4. And moreover, one additional thing we'll mention here, because characteristic we are mentioning. So we will write this thing. We'll write n belongs to natural numbers. Or other way also you can write a is equals to 3n such that a is equals to 3n such that n, for n you can write directly n is greater than, if you don't want to write the x thing, we'll be writing like this, a is equals to 3n. See, this is also correct, this way is also correct, or we can write like this also, a is equals to 3n such that n is greater than 0 and less than 5, and n belongs to natural numbers. Like this also we can write. Now second part we will do. So second part, it's given to us, and set is given to us. I'll write it as capital B. B is equals to 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. See, here also this characteristic you have to understand. So what is the characteristics here? See, just see this one. This is 2. 2 we can write as 2 to the power 1. Then 4 is 2 to the power 2. 8 is 2 to the power 3. Like this if you continue. 16 is 2 to the power 4. Here 2 is there, and 32 is 2 to the power 5. So pattern you have recognized. Now what we can see, we can write here B is equals to 2 to the power n, you can write 2 to the power n such that, now n from where to where it is going, that n again it's greater than 0 because it's starting from 1, it's greater than 0 and less than 6 because it's going till 5. See, 32 is 2 to the power 5. This is 2 to the power 4. So less than 6, and n belongs to natural numbers. This is very important because n's value is only 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this we can write like this. Or in language also you can write such that n is greater than 0 and less than 6, and n belongs to natural numbers. So both ways are correct. Then third way. Third part. So third is, I'll write it as set C, 5, 25, 1, 25 and 6, 25. I'll just rewrite it. So set C I'm taking. So third part I'm going to do. Set C is equals to what they have mentioned as 5, 25, 125 and 625. See, again try to understand the pattern. So what is the pattern here? Here, see, 5 to the power 1. 5 is 5 to the power 1. 25 is 5 to the power 2. 125 is 5 to the power 3. 625 is 5 to the power 4. So C is equals to, because we are writing set builder form, we have to write the characteristics. Again, we can write 5 to the power n. 5 to the power n such that n, you have to see n is again it's starting from 1, that means n is greater than 0 and less than 5, and moreover n belongs to natural numbers because only natural numbers values it's taking 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is the third part. Fourth part now we'll do. Fourth part is 2, 4, 6. So D set I'll take. Assume it as D, 2, 4, 6 and so on. Now we'll recognize this pattern. So this is like 2's table, like 2 into 1, 2 into 2, 2 into 3. So how we can write it in set builder form? We can write D is equals to 2, 4, 2n, because 2 into 1, 2 into 2, 2 into 3, and this is like infinite set. N's value we have to write 2n such that n is greater than 0. Because n is 2 into 1, then 2 into 2, then 2 into 3, so on. So from 1 it is starting. So n is greater than 0. Until infinity it is going. So we can, n is greater than 0 only we can write, and n belongs to, because we don't have its last element, so any value it can take. N belongs to natural numbers. So d is equals to 2n such that n is greater than 0 and n belongs to natural numbers. Now the next part we'll do, fifth part. Fifth is 1, 4, 9 till 100. So fifth part E, I'll assume 1, 4, 9 till 100. Here also we have to understand the pattern. It's very much clear. 1 is 1's square, 4 is 2's square, 3 is 9 is 3 square, and 100 is 10 square. So this is the pattern. Like I'll just write it. First is 1 square, then 2 square, then 3 square, and this thing is getting continued till 10 square. Now how to write it? So E is equals to, see what is, which thing is same here? 2 is common, and which thing is changing? Base is changing. So base I'll write as n to the power 2. See, whichever thing is changing, that only we will write as n. See, in all the above parts also, you can see here 5 was not changing. So 5 I wrote as it is. N was changing. See, 1, 2, 3. So here I wrote n. Here 2 is a common thing. The thing which is getting changed, so that I am writing as n. Here base is changing. So that's why I am writing here n to the power 2. Now such that E is n square, such that again from 2 it is starting. So I will write it as n is greater than 1. N is greater than 1 and less than 11. Or in other way also you can write less than equals to 10 also you can write. So that is also correct, because it is equals to 10. So we can write this way also. It will not make any difference. So n is greater than 1 and less than equals to 10, because the last element is 100 and 100 is 10's square, such that n belongs to again natural numbers. See, this capital N is a standard notation of set of natural numbers. Now this question we have finished. We have finished all the five parts of this question. In this question it was given to us in roster form, and we wrote it in set builder form. So in set builder form, the meaning of set builder form states that we have to write the characteristic of the set. We don't have to write all the elements. So in each of this, I have just wrote the characteristics. Now let's do the next question, question number 5. Again, the question is similar kind of question which we did previously. So fifth question again. So all the elements we have to write. So this question is similar to the third question which we did. This is again, something is given to us in, some sets are given to us in set builder form, and we have to write the elements, means we have to write the roster form, because elements we write in roster form only. So first one, A is equals to X. X is an odd natural number. So X is an odd natural number. Simple thing, they have mentioned only odd natural numbers. So there we have infinite odd natural numbers. So first is the odd natural number is 1, then 3, then 5, and so on. See, where we don't have countable elements, these type of sets are known as infinite sets. Infinite sets. Because the set of odd natural numbers, it has infinite elements. So that's why this is infinite set. Now next one we have B. So its elements we have to write. B is equals to, See, b is an integer. It's an integer. So x is greater than minus 1 point. See, minus 1 by 2 is what? Minus, it's minus 0.5. So which integer? Its greater equality sign is not there. So which integer is greater than this? Minus 1. One second. Not. So integers greater than 0.5. Is 0, 1, and 9 by 2 is 4.5. So we just will convert to decimal so that we'll have a better understanding while writing the elements, because we only have to write the integers. So the integer which is greater than 0.5. So in number line, if you see here, I have minus 1, here I have 0, here plus 1, 2, 3. So 0.5, where it will come? Here it will come. So the integer which is greater than minus 0.5, so that is 0 only. So that's why I'm starting my elements from 0. It's mentioned here x is greater than 0.5. So that's why 0 is the first integer, then 1, then 2, then 3, and 4 also we have to include, because 9 by 2 is 4.5. So x is less than 4.5. So less than 4.5 integer is 4 only. So b is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So next one, set c we have to write. C is equals to x such that x is an integer, x square is less than equals to 4. See, x square is less than equals to 4. So whichever square is less than equals to 4, that we will write. X is an integer. So 1, because what is 1's square? 1 square is 1, which is less than equals to 4. Then minus 1. Minus 1's square is also 1, which is less than equals to 4. So 1 will be there. I can write it as plus minus 1, or separately also you can write plus 1, minus 1. Then 2. 2's square, if I am taking, that is equals to 4. So equality also there. So we'll include minus 2 square. If I am taking, minus 2 square is 4. So that means plus minus 2 is also included in this set. So if 3 will take, it will become 9. So 9 is greater than 4, which we don't have to include. See, we can also write it as minus 1, minus 2, plus 1, plus 2. And 0 square. 0 square is also 0, which is less than 4. So 0 also we have to include here. So I'll rewrite it. 0. Then next one, x, d is equals to x such that x is a letter in the word loyal. So loyal is this. So how we will write it? Set d is equals to l o y a. L we don't have to write, because in a set one element once only we have to write. So D is equals to L O Y A. So repetition of the letter or repetition of the elements is not allowed in set. Then next one, E is a month of a year not having 31 days. So that month of a year not having 31 days. So 31 days, a month which does not have 31 days. See, January it has 31 days, so that will not get included. That means Feb will get included. Then March also has 31 days. March we don't have to include. April, May also 31 days. Then June, July, and August also. Then September, then November. So all these months, they don't have 31 days. So not having 31 days, we have to include. So this is the set of months which not having 31 days. So next one, F is a consonant in the English alphabet precedes K. So this set is F. consonant in the English language. So consonant means the letters which are not vowels. So before K, all the consonants we have to write because we are writing elements. So A is a vowel, A will not write. B, C, D, E is again a vowel, so E will not write. F, G, H, I is also vowel, so will not write. J we will write. K we will not write because they have written precede. Precede means before K, all the consonants we have to write. See, consonant are the letters. Consonants are those letters which are not vowel. So that means other than A, I, E, O, U, all are consonants. So except these, we have to write all the letters before K. Precedes K means before K. So with this, this question is finished. Now let's do the last question. Last question is match the following. So very easy. So first one is, here the sets are given to us in, this side sets are given to us in roster form. That means it elements are given. This side set builder form is given to us. That means their characteristics are given to us. We just have to match. So 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 6. It's not a prime divisor. It's odd natural number less than 6. No, it's a natural number and a divisor of 6. So 1 will go with C. 1 will go with C. Because X is a natural number. See, 1, 2, 3 and 6. All of these are natural numbers and divisors of 6 also. Like they divide 6. Then 2, 3. See, 2 and 3. Both of these are prime numbers. So prime number and both of them, they divide 6 also. So X is a prime number and divisor of 6. So second one goes with A. Third one, M-A-T-H-E-I-C. So it's clearly visible. Third matches with D. Because X is a letter of the word mathematics. So all the letters which are getting repeated, they are not taken twice. Like you can see all here, this words letters are written here. Then 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So it's a odd natural number less than 10. So that means fourth matches with B. So with this, we have successfully completed exercise 1.1. I hope you have understood the video. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you understood the concept, please do like the video. Thank you so much once again.